If you are watching this video, then you are looking for a mask that is tolerable and comfortable while using your PAP therapy. Maybe silicone irritates your skin because of an allergy or sensitivity. Maybe you live in a warm climate and find PAP masks uncomfortable and heavy. Or you have facial hair and are looking for a better seal. Maybe you are a side or stomach sleeper and can't use a plastic mask, or you want a flexible mask able to handle any facial shape. The Circadian SleepWeaver Anew Full Face Mask is built around a dual-chambered, non-allergenic, lightweight and flexible cloth that inflates gently to seal around the nose and mouth. As with the entire SleepWeaver line, the Anew interface is made without the hard plastic, gel, foam, or silicone that can limit skin breathability, limit sleep positions, and weigh heavily on the face. Sizing. The best way to size this mask is to refer to the Universal Fitting Guide. First, you will measure the width of your nose from underneath your nostrils from left to right while standing in front of a mirror. If your width falls between sizes, select the smaller size as a starting point. Next, measure the length of your nose from the bridge to the center of your chin. Finally, combine these sizes until you come up with either a small, regular, or large. Now you have your size. The Anew uses a unique dual chamber system, one for the nose and one for the mouth. There are four straps, two bottom straps with quick release tabs, and two top straps that affix with a hook and loop enclosure. Putting on the Anew. When attaching the Anew, it's best to practice in front of a mirror. Secure one of the quick release tabs to one bottom strap before placing it over the head. Note that the bottom straps must rest directly along the bottom of the jaw below the earlobes. After placing over the head, now you can attach the second quick release tab. Fitting. As with any SleepWeaver mask, it's best to fit the straps first before turning to the mask. Use the straps to position the top chamber first, followed by the bottom. Pull the left and right straps until snug, but not tight. You can check this by placing one finger underneath each strap. Ensure that the nose is totally inside the opening of the upper chamber of the mask before adjusting the bottom straps. Again, pull the left and right straps around the bottom chamber until snug, but not tight. And check that there is just enough room to place one finger underneath each strap. Fit the mask next. Now that your straps have done their job, it's time to achieve a great mask seal. Turn on your PAP machine while tensing your jaw. At this point, if the mask nozzle is touching your face, this is an indication that the mask is too small. Ensure there is a seal around the nose from the upper chamber before fitting the bottom chamber. This time, you will need to fit your mouth inside of the bottom chamber. A tip is to create fish lips or kiss lips inside the bottom chamber. Once you feel an oral seal develop, you can relax your lips. This may take some repetition and 10 seconds or so to develop. The mask must sit completely on your face with no part of it lower than your jaw. This would cause a leak. Once your mask and headgear are in place, route the tubing above the head tethered to the headgear, or allow to fall down to the side of the bed. Problems and solutions. There are a couple of common problems and solutions for this particular mask. Pressure on the upper lip can be alleviated by loosening the upper straps. Leaking, alleviated by ensuring that straps are left and right equal and appropriately attached. The rest of the fit is through adjustment of the mask itself. If you are still experiencing a leak, pull the mask outward from your face and let it reinflate. Then rest the mask back on your face. Removing. In the morning, disconnect only one quick release tab on the bottom strap and pull the mask and headgear over your head. This will allow for quick attachment the following evening. Cleaning. Finally, clean your mask in the morning by running it under warm water with mild detergent and letting it air dry. We wish you the most comfortable night's sleep with your Anew, skin-friendly, soft-cloth, full-face PAP mask. Refer to these mask tips to ensure the best success in your management of sleep apnea.
Remember, if you are unsatisfied in any way with the Anew mask, Circadian's has a 30-day return policy.